Hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
You don't look like you just ran a 5K.
Yeah, I think we feel pretty good.
What's your name?
My name is Madison.
My name is Brenna.
And do you know each other?
Yes, we do. Okay.
So how did you get started with running?
Well, when I was in middle school, I wasn't a very good runner, so I decided to take it up in my free time, and then I kind of fell in love with the whole thing, and now I run cross country at Cesar Rodney High School.
Nice. How about you?
Yeah. I've always run. My family's always been big on running, and in our 4-H club, we've always had like a runner's group, and then my mom's also the coach of our cross country team at Cesar Rodney High School.
Oh, wow. So what do you think it takes to be a great long distance runner?
Well, personally, I think that it takes drive, because when you're in the middle of the race, sometimes mentally you'll think, I can't do this, I can't do the next mile. But if you have drive, then you're able to push yourself and tell yourself that even though physically you may not feel like you're able to do it, you know that that mental determination will keep you going.
Yeah, what do you think?
I think you have to work on your focus when you're running. You have to focus on who's in front of you, who's behind you, your pacing, your breathing, your form, and just making sure that you're focusing on all of those things that you can finish in a way you want to.
Yeah. So does drive help you in other aspects of your life as well?
Yes, I would say that drive helps me in terms of music. I play trombone and piano, and academically, and all sorts of other things that I do in my life.
Yeah, and how about you? Does staying focused help you in other aspects of your life too?
I think focus does a lot, because it helps with time management and also music, like Madison said, because I play the alto sax and the the clarinet. I dabble in the piano. And also school and 4-H and just blending everything together.
Yeah. So focus doesn't really mean just doing one thing, obviously. You can be focused on a lot of different things.
Yes.
But just focus on what you're doing when you're doing it.
Yeah.
Awesome. And have that drive to really get it done.
Yep.
Awesome. Well, great job. Great race.
Woohoo! Thank you.
Thank you.